Diablo 4 running badly on your low-end PC? Here is the complete optimization guide for low-end PCs. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. First, you need to make sure that your PC specifications meet the minimum requirement of the game. If they don't, then whatever you may try, the game won't run on your PC. Here are the minimum and recommended requirements for running the game. Method 2. If your PC meets the minimum requirements, then the first thing you need to do is change the in-game settings. Run the game. Press the Escape key to open the menu. Select Options and click on Graphics. Now, set the display type to windowed full screen. Next, set the adapter to your dedicated graphics card. If it is set to your integrated graphics, then it basically will utilize your integrated graphics for running the game, which in most cases will lead to serious performance drops. Next, disable vertical sync. Enable the limit cutscene FPS option. In the performance section, set NVIDIA DLSS to performance or ultra performance. If you can enable frame generation, do it. And set max foreground FPS to the highest limit. Set NVIDIA Reflex Low Latency to enabled plus boost. Now scroll down and set the quality preset to low. Now save the changes. Method 3. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from the NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 4. After updating the graphics drivers, make sure to close any unnecessary program running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and NVIDIA Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing games. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 5. Another thing you can do is set the game to high performance from settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Diablo 4 installation folder. Select the Diablo 4 EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Diablo 4 Launcher and click on the settings icon next to play. Select Game Settings. In the installation location section, you will see the installation path of the game. Navigate to it in the graphics settings. Method 6. If you're playing the game on a laptop, then change the power settings to high performance. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set View By to large icons. click on Power Options. Select High Performance. Now run the game. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.